That kind of gave me the hint that I need blue to get over there. Or do I need speedy, then blue, just right there? I don't know, let's try this. Okay. Not! Don't! Okay, this is going to be really risky. Nope! Oh, oop, 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 oop. No, no, no. Then I jumped and... That's orange. Does that mean we need speedy then? Okay, let's try that. Might be other way around. Okay, let me try that. Let me try that. No, it makes sense the other way around. It really would. So I'm going to do it the other way around. It's a mixture now. Can I jump on it? Well, no, it won't make me bounce. So it looks like I need the blue there. Okay. God! Fuck. Wait, so what happens if I just run over that when I'm speeding? Will that automatically jump? I don't know, let's try that.
We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here. But calmly.
Okay, let's try this. Okay, that's all speedied. Speed. Okay. No need. That to jump. Okay, let me just see if this automatically makes me jump. Yes it does. Because I'm a genius like that. Shoot up there. Shoot up. Wait, will I need jumpy to get over there, or will I need speedy? Let me try speedy. Okay. Okay. Now I need to go back over there again. Okay. I think I got it now. Wait a minute, it didn't even oh god damn it. Didn't even do anything. Yeah, it didn't even do anything. Hmm. Maybe... No. Okay. Is it possible for me to speedy jump into... Yes. That might be brilliant. That might be brilliant enough to work. So let's try that. Okay. Put it right there. Get ready. Yes!
War hero and or Olympian, with your help, we're gonna
change the world.
Miss On, hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
Did I pee in there?
I swear I know him.
I betcha that Caroline person and GLaDOS is probably the same person.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Okay. Okay, the exit's way over there. Wow, this looks very complicated. It's probably actually going to be easy for me, because all the easy stuff is always complicated. That stuff's not flow. Oh, yeah, it is flowing. Okay. Wait. That stuff. Where do I start? This, I probably don't need anything. No, wait. Okay, wait. Let me try this. Get this all covered. Oh, that's right, I can't. See, it just goes right through, so I can't. No, god damn it. Okay, that works out pretty good. How come I was able to do that one, but not the other one? Okay. Can I fall? Okay, I can't fall off. Oh, wait, this not gate or something. Yes, it's working. Oh, awesome. Now, what do I do with that? Yep, there's a pressure plate over there, so that's where I'm going. But okay. Since there's a pressure plate over here, let's see what this does. That turns, and the exit is way over there. Itchy ear. That's probably a platform that I can shoot on. What's up there? Basically nothing. Wait, no, I said up there. That I think needs blue on it. Let me try that. Probably needs blue. Let me try adding some blue there. Oh god, I thought the blue would jump or shoot way over there. Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. Okay. Well, that... it went off the edge. God damn it. Did it deploy another one? Yeah, I think so. Okay, so I'm going to screw... I'm not going to do that. That is what I needed to do. Then that... I'm going to add speedy to that. And so I'm going to get rid of that portal. No, wait, I don't need to do that right now. Let's do that. So I need to get way back over there again. Get that cube. Okay. Okay, I think I know what to do. Let's go through here. Jump over here. Get... in real life, I would never do this. That would be complete stupidity doing this stuff. Okay. That's over there. Place this. Block there. Shoot up there. I probably would need a runway, so it would be best if I start right here. And then I shoot that right there. So I have an easy runway. So I can go like this. Bounce. And then get to it. Yes.
If you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying up.
This game is a lot longer than the other one. Or the Portal 1. Hopefully co-op is as good as this one. Because I'll be playing co-op with my brother. And he's not really the Portal genius. Well, neither am I, because I suck at puzzles.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Sweet Caroline. Okay. Yay. Pump station. Pump. Oh, didn't want to fall down there. That would have been bad news. Wait, is that the way I came from? Yeah, that is. Oh, right there. Haha, I'm so smart.
Carolyn, 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 why do I know this woman? Did I kill her?
Me, because you are her.
Oh my god. Look, you're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while?
No.
I need to think.
I thought you were gonna leave me alone. Or like, actually leave me. Where's the exit? Keep out. So that means I want to go over there. Because I know this game, and this game is like one of those things that actual time says keep, or maybe play with that. Huh. Gel pressure. What's this white gel? What the hell is that white gel? Is that semen? That is semen! Oh my god, that's disgusting! That's sick! Why would they have semen? Oh great, the one gel I need is not spewing out. That semen, it... I need that speedy gel, goddammit. Let me see if I can... Goddammit, I was so close to victory. What does that semen do? Probably sticks you to things. Oh, wow, I could have done that. I'm a tool. I want to know what that semen does. How convenient that this is right where I think I know. Wait. Come on. Come on, I... Come on. Nope. So this semen does nothing. Oh, wait! I think I can place portals wherever there's semen. Yeah, I can... Oh, that's awesome. You could, so it looks like you can place portals wherever there's semen. Does that mean I can place portal there? No. Wait, I swear to god, that just bent. Keep out. Haha, awesome. Speedy! Yeah, that is awesome, I love these gels. Well, at least I know potatoes is weakness. Wait. Thinking. Thinking. Is there a particle field over here? Okay. I think I know what to do. Okay, let's try this.